day. Money, power, respect. Three the hard way. What up, world? Welcome back to Three the Hard Way TV. You got the beautiful Catherine, Diana, my uncle Derek up in this motherfucker again for y'all ladies, man. I'm gonna put his information below. He's single too.
Yeah, you know, I might be one of those guys, you know, who this question pertaining to.
You don't want that.
Yeah, you don't want that.
It says, hi, I have a question. Is it true that some men at a certain age, sex drive is affected? I am 40 and he's 45. He's 45 years old. My sex drive is turning up while his is barely there. Keep in mind, the sex was never the best. I love him, so I got past that part. But days turn into weeks, weeks turn into months. Is it still cheating if a wife has been sexually neglected for years? I look forward to the video and especially to hear what you guys think. Thanks.
Do we know how to get mad? Like, I got so many questions. Yeah. A lot of questions about what's going on, because if all the time has not been good, because I don't understand it. I don't get that. Y'all been together, I don't know how long I've been together, but it seems like y'all been together for a very long time. And it's a lot of shit you can teach somebody. I'm not gonna be, if I'm not having fun, it doesn't mean if you don't know shit, that's even better. Fuck, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, you'd probably be more inclined to doing some shit. And I just don't understand why you're having sex with someone that you're not enjoying it with. However, if he's 45 and you are, you know, 40, that's normal, because usually women are very, like, sexually motivated when we get older. And men, like, decline on sex, but it's not like he doesn't care about you, because if he ain't cheating on you in the past, he's not cheating now. His dick's just probably not working like it used to. And you can go to a physician usually and just get, as a matter of fact, in some places, you can just get what that shit is, the little blue pill?
Viagra.
They have other street drugs that you can use.
Other street drugs?
But if it wasn't good before, I think the problem is, if it was never good before, honey, I think y'all need to, like, do some sex education, experiment with it, because it's a problem. You know, like, that's a problem. That's...
That's
not good. Like, honey, like, you must get hella banked for you to deal with shit like that.
She loves him.
Okay, but fuck, that's why I'm
loving somebody. You love, always.
You gonna have fun with somebody you love. You gonna. I don't believe that love shit she's saying. I'm sorry.
Because, okay, it's the same way. If you in love with a motherfucker and they become paralyzed, you still love that person. But
okay, but she didn't say that. That's not what's in the thing. She ain't
cheating. I'm just
like, trying
to
get off that shit if you want to. That's not what the fuck she said. This nigga is well by age.
So you can't love a motherfucker. You can't love a motherfucker without consistent sex, is what you're saying?
You can't. That's not what I'm saying. Quit putting fucking words in my mouth.
No, I'm asking you a question.
Like, I'm telling you, that's not.
I'm asking you a question.
What's the question?
Can you love someone without sex and be in a relationship?
I mean, yeah, because people got mouths. You get what I'm saying? Like, definitely need to sit on the face. You know what I'm saying? Every once in a while. It don't gotta be every day. But like three times a week.
Oh my God.
Like, you know, if his stuff can't get up like that, like, at least his mouth work. Maybe, if he is talking.
Maybe it's not that his stuff can't get up, it's just not getting up in public.
Exactly. Okay. Yeah. But I don't think he cheating. Like, if she said it was a bum anyway, no bitch, like, running to a nigga that ain't, what is he doing? Like, shit, I'm gonna go fuck this bitch nigga with this weak ass sex. Like, motherfucker, check it for him. What are you doing? Like, it's been that way. It's not like they've been together forever.
You
know, like,
you 45, y'all been together forever.
Right now, she come in bed with all type of makeup on and all type of rags and shit. Oh, don't touch my hair.
Hell falling out and shit. Oh, wait, I got to take my makeup off. And all that shit down. Uh-huh. You come back, I done went down.
Fucking head.
So, you know,
head nappy.
Like, this shit, like, it's a whole theatrical movie.
Motherfucker coming to get in the bed with a motherfucking t-shirt she won at a raffle, but want you to just, your dick just to stand at attention every time you see her. I'm with Derek, man. Yeah. She might be the motherfucker.
I think, like, maybe she kiss a little bit. You can't say, like, hi, fella.
And y'all know how y'all get. Y'all get in a relationship and y'all don't want to suck
dick
no more.
Yo, who the fuck is y'all? That's what we all know. That last segment.
They don't want to suck dick no more, right, Unc?
Then have a little attitude and shit. Nah,
y'all been in some bad relationships.
That turns you off automatically. Shit.
Exactly.
So like she gonna get a half little bit.
So I think the issue with women is, you know,
nobody want a motherfucking gummy worm. Okay. Well, I'm not, ain't nobody sucking no gummy worm. This, but like what gonna work regardless.
See, the thing is, as a man, being sexual, you just taking your clothes off, that's not enough for me.
Exactly. No, that's not.
I done sent you 1,000 times.
It's showtime.
Right? So, you know, pop and twist that's a little it. Bit of something, baby.
Exactly.
You
know, put on a motherfucking green wig and tell me to lay down and slide in a motherfucking room with a green wig on and some green knee-high socks. You feel me? Surprise me.
I mean, but why he can't put on a show for me? Like, I'd like to see a little dick swinging.
But maybe he can, but you know, from a real physiological, biological standpoint, obviously, man, you know, once he get a little older, over 40, his prostate gonna get enlarged, right?
Exactly.
And y'all feeding him fried chicken and all that shit. We'll start putting fried chicken and shit.
I don't have bad sex. I can't even imagine. Like, that's some shit. If I'm with somebody, I can't even imagine some shit. Like, I'm not even gonna be with you. And what you're doing is not sad. That's like one of the things that could keep me. You know what I'm saying? Like, I can deal with everything else. But if that, you mean I gotta deal with all this shit and you whack, nigga? No, I ain't gonna want that. I don't. Why whack? Why do shit I have to deal with that? What did I do? Why do I deserve that?
So why, as a man, I got to look at your big ass and all this shit.
Then
I go to the bathroom. I got to, you know, you bring me something to eat. Now I'm eating your motherfucking weave and all this shit.
You
know,
I'm trying to go to the bed. That weave.
Huh?
Who got weave?
There we speak out of the
bed. 50% of the black women in America. Yeah, weave in their hair. Now I'm eating weave and shit, then I'm supposed to be happy. You didn't get turned on. By the time I eat, I'm kissing on your neck. I'm kissing on her ass shit.
Okay, she put on that wig. You just said that you want a bitch to come in with a green wig.
We said wig. A wig don't fall out. We said weave fall out.
Okay, so put on a bonnet. You heard? I look cute with my scarf on.
And I most definitely don't want to fuck you with your bonnet on.
Then she got on your boxers.
Right.
What the fuck you wearing my boxes for?
I don't want to fuck you with no
bonnet. It seems like there's a lack of communication here. Like, there's no communication. That's what I think it is. You want her to do this and this, but nobody's talking about it. Because I'm not going to sit in a fucking relationship with anybody. Because
as soon as...
Being fucking fulfilled or pleasure.
And
what is the fucking point of you?
And y'all don't like...
Why are you here?
Y'all don't like when a man say, oh, baby, try to get some head. Y'all don't even want to get ass.
Who mad at that little grown-ass woman? Like, okay, baby, all right, let's...
So you say, what's the purpose of him being there?
Exactly. If we're not having fun together, what's the purpose of this relationship?
So what do you, because you have what to consider fun?
Listen, she is talking about sexual pleasure. She is with this nigga. She is, from what I'm hearing, she has never came. This is what I'm hearing. She didn't tell me otherwise. Why the fuck?
You just gonna assume she never came?
You got to. You fucking got to. And vice versa. She's not fulfilling his motherfucking needs. There's a fucking problem. Then why are they together? What is the fucking point? Because that means you're miserable. That means every time this nigga speak, you wanna just bash your head.
No, for real.
Like, what? Like, you know, when motherfuckers work nasty now, you gotta go home and you want to some whack shit. Like, that shit ain't even. What the fuck is the point?
Hold on.
Like, what is it? What's
so,
the point?
So I'm supposed to get off work, working 9 to 9. Then come eat your pussy.
No, nobody's saying that. Nobody's saying that.
I just left work, all these fine ass women and all this shit. Then I come home, your head ain't done.
Oh, you got a bonnet.
You got on a t-shirt.
Uh-huh. You got on a bonnet.
My thing is, with two different colored socks. Do your girl or do your wife work or she don't work? In this scenario, she's just taking home with kids. Then she needs to be a certain way of this stay at home woman. But if a motherfucker getting it like that she lives to make the same amount of money you would, y'all got a fan side.
It don't matter, because if I choose you as my woman, my girl, then it's based on the egalitarianism. You follow me? So therefore, just like you able to say, I got a headache, motherfucker, I got a headache too.
That's fine. But you talk about this, and we were forgetting the question.
I'll never get a headache.
I have questions, because if y'all been together this long, you're doing something,
ultimately her question was, she's married, they're married.
Right.
Is she not being satisfied? She basically asking, is it okay for her to go ahead and step out? Because she not being.
It depends if she talks to him about
you
it.
Say, what?
I won't agree on that. I can't agree on that because they
she already stepped out of her mind.
I'm not going to give up on my husband because he's not doing that. We definitely will be finding different shit. They have a lot. It's 2018. There's a lot of shit that we can do. I'm not going to be with some married no less. With a motherfucker that's not ready or don't have knowledge. Nigga, we're watching videos. We're going to counseling. Bitch, a sexual therapist is coming, like, to us.
But not if it's your first or second husband.
It's whoever. I'm not going to be. Listen. In this world, I've been through too much to be unhappy. You hear me? I am not trying. I'm not in the business of being unhappy.
So what I'm hearing you say is, as long as a guy can get an erection, he can smack on
that's what, how the fuck are you hearing that when the fuck I'm not saying that?
Because it's what I'm saying.
Like, that's your perception. So, my perception is how we're going to be in a relationship.
My interpretation.
With somebody.
So how you in a relationship and everything y'all do is based on sex.
Nobody said that.
So what do a 40-year-old and 50, 45, she had like, he's 70 and she's 30.
Right.
That's put on some years. Years.
Always be about sex.
Put on some sexy music.
Listen. The things that she's saying is that she's never
been some dick.
Meaning she's married this man knowing that he wasn't cheating and she ain't even trying with this nigga. She ain't even called. See, you made the first fucking step you asking us. But bitch, you gotta fix some fucking professional shit with yourself and with him. Because that's fucking crazy. Like how is your man, your husband, not satisfying you? Like girl, you gotta elevate.
So it's time for her to cheat?
Baby. No, it's not time for, I'm not saying fucking how okay. Dumb, you know
what?
I'm just asking for clarification.
I ain't not on anybody's side up here. I'm on the side of logic.
Excuse me, can I just say one thing?
That's
what
I'm saying.
Can I say one thing?
I'm on the side of logic here.
Okay. All I have to say is I'm not dealing with this able dick.
Look. Damn. That's crazy.
I won't say that.
That's crazy.
But if she married that man, she loves that man. But no, you love what she is. Y'all sex won't be on
that nonsense. So if I'm
that's
going to work,
look,
you going to work every day. You battling as a black man.
Exactly.
You battling like mother. Then now I got to come home.
Police, Donald Trump.
Police. Hashtag me too. All this stuff. Now I got to come home exactly. To my girl.
Every woman's not like that though.
But we're not talking about one.
They're not.
But
the
maybe
problem
she
is,
talk to
them. There's no communication in their relationship.
Exactly.
She said that this nigga been whack. Do he know that he been whack? Bitch, you just sitting there putting on a front for this nigga to eat. Getting that shit up and doing nothing. That pisses me off. No. And he gonna be unhappy. Cause if it's whack to her, then that shit gotta be whack to him. Like y'all just
here. What do sex got to do with? Because if she,
that's her question.
If she decided to be with him, if he, she know this whack, he's giving her something.
That's what I said. That's exactly what I'm saying.
What is she benefiting from?
Exactly. What is he
benefiting? He paying bills.
Yeah.
What? He's a good father. What?
But still, who's gonna be married?
So invite him into some of her fantasies.
Exactly.
I agree.
Role play. I agree.
Do something. Exactly. You know what I'm saying? Like, see, if she
maybe
like
you dream with, dream me.
Turn on poor her, boo. You know what I'm saying? Like, you finna copy everything these nasty bitches doing. We finna do. That's how you start if you wanna go on a cheaper route. You know what I'm saying?
I ain't gonna say copy everything.
Well, not everything. Like,
but implement some of that.
But not only that. As a man, I have rights and entitled to my own motherfucking body.
Exactly.
So you can't control my body anymore.
Keep
so just to say, that's right. That is
the same thing. She said what, Diana?
I said that motherfucker need to keep his little dick to himself.
We don't know if that man is cheap. That man ain't cheap. Both of y'all whack as hell. I'm just saying, both of y'all whack to the motherfucker. There's no communication. You're sitting here all like this whole time and being unhappy. How the fuck? I don't know how old you are, but then I'm going to say,
she's 40
to be unhappy.
Right. She's 40, he's 45.
Oh, fuck. Like, girl, half your fucking life.
Maybe he just don't find out.
If you love that man, get him. You gotta make it work. Don't ask you back to the wrong people. You need to seek some fucking professional help.
Maybe he just don't find out.
Yeah, I'm not. Oh no, maybe I'm going off what the fuck she just sent me. Girl, you gotta get it together. Like, no, you can't be unhappy. You 40 years old, girl. You married that man. He's 45. Work that shit out. After everything you done tried, you did the first step. You asked nothing. But damn it, you gotta work a little hard. Ain't no way in fuck you should be having fucking bump. Lame ass sex. That's crazy. 40 years old, you at the peak of your sexual fucking. I'm just done.
That's
I'm
the peak?
Disgusted.
That's the peak. That's the peak.
I'm upset.
Because at like at 20, I was swinging off ceiling fans and shit. But now I ain't touching.
It ain't all about sex. She married this man. You know what I mean? I don't know. You know what I mean? Like I'm pretty independent myself, so I can't pull myself in a man for her to be unhappy. Right. As much as she is, even if I was being taken care of. Fuck, we gonna figure something out. Like,
but we got to give it the question as a context. How often is she asking him for sex?
I think at 40, 45, if they both work, I think at most could be 3 times a fucking week.
Okay.
Now, if his shit don't get up, because niggas, that's normal. You know what I'm saying? They got Viagra, they got all types of shit. They got herbal supplements. You can even go like once a week.
You
can always
go tonight.
And you can always do like, y'all can do some role plays and shit like that. Like, make that shit exciting, bitch. Come in one day, put on white face.
Maybe he's going to find her attractive.
Yo, go put on
maybe
a
she go to the gym. Maybe she go to the gym or something. Then he's going to find her attractive.
Go get a police. Go get a police uniform. Jump out like, bitch, you. You know what I'm saying? Like, you got
to. Not to no black man. So that's just like me as a man saying, damn, you know, my wife used to be fine as hell, but now her stomach big as hell. So I don't want to have sex with her.
What the fuck are you talking about? What
is you talking about?
That's because, you know,
I'm saying, you know, damn, you know, she was small and slim and shit, but now we ain't got that.
That pussy still tastes the same.
Tastes the same?
Yeah,
I can't taste it no more. Shit.
Your taste buds is out?
Yes, it is. Shit. Hey, bud.
Oh, shit. Hey, well, Miss Lady, there you have it. They don't want you to cheat. Except Diana. No, Diana says, go ahead.
At least before you cheat, get an agreement. Maybe y'all need to invite somebody to bed for me
and ask him to stick it up in your play with him.
Get you a man when you don't need to.
You have to fucking leave.
She's married.
And?
Oh, my God. On that note, God damn it. We appreciate the question. Y'all got any more questions for us?
Right,
women,
that
women go to the gym.
Yeah, send us
or go
email.
To a good surgeon.
Get a
or
good surgeon.
Or fuck with you a nigga that can help you get that. You know, exactly. Anything like that.
Oh, listen, my God.
Get your own. If you're independent.
Hey, you know what I'm talking about? But I listen, I ain't gonna
leave. Diana, Catherine.
I got these.
OG Dad.
Hey.
We out.
Through the Hard Way TV. Go like our fan page on Facebook. Also subscribe to the YouTube. Don't forget to like and share this video. Comment under the link. It's your boy Real.
Shout out to all our fans that love us. We love you too. And shout out to my motherfucking haters.
Y'all,
I love you motherfuckers, okay?
And I know y'all see the ladies looking good in them Through the Highway TV shirts.
The Hard Way TV. I got a man. You got a man. We got a man. Well, who bad?
Y'all hit that subscribe button for y'all chance to win official Through the Hallway TV gear. I don't know if y'all gonna be able to make those shirts look as good as the ladies got them looking.
Shout out to the stylist.
All day, money, power, respect, Through the Hard Way.